First, just talk about the excitement of getting a new season going here, being out here at training camp.
Oh, it's awesome. I mean, the summers get so long, so fast, and, you know, for an opportunity to come back in my backyard and have another opportunity to try to make the squad is, you know, an opportunity. It's really once in a lifetime, so it was a no-brainer, and, I mean, I'm going. So
talk a little bit about that. You're a local guy from Westlake, and, you know, not like some of the other guys here who come from everywhere in the continent to be here at training camp. I mean, this is a familiar area for you. Does that kind of help you just being comfortable?
You know, it doesn't. Yeah, I mean, for sure. I mean, there's a little added pressure to be at home, but I mean, I've been skating at this rink since I was like 14 years old. So this is, I kind of got the home ice advantage a little bit. And growing up watching Jock, I mean, I had probably a dozen birthdays at the old Gund Arena. So it is, it's a great opportunity.
And, you know, just going off that a little bit more, having been in a Monsters uniform before earlier on in your pro career, does that kind of add a little bit more comfort to help your confidence as well?
Oh, it does. It's like, you know, I feel like I've been here before. I was had a couple cups of coffee my rookie year up here on a PTO, and you know, it's obviously a new, somewhat similar management, but new coaching staff, new equipment staff, medical staff, but same practice facility, still at the queue, and it is like I've been here before. So.
And just talk about your summer. What'd you do?
The summer flew by. So I started an organization called the Ohio Hockey Project. So giving back to local kids, just trying to teach them how to make it to the college and pro ranks. So before you know it, I mean, I'm planning my summer and then it's over. Just hockey school, summer leagues. But stay in Cleveland all summer, try to get out a long weekend here, a long weekend there. But I mean, Cleveland's home and I love it.
Now going off that a little bit, one last question. Just looking at the way youth hockey and the whole hockey scene in the community has grown over time, and to see, you know, what the attendance is like at Monsters games and things like that, what's it mean to you as a local hockey player here?
Oh, it's crazy. You know, and I was just telling my girlfriend yesterday, I mean, we had maybe 100 people in the stands, and it's like, I'm so proud to look up, and it's like, man, this is my hometown, you know, and I'm always love to give back to the fans and wherever I'm playing, and that's a huge part of being a professional athlete, but it means that much more when this is my home. I live 10 minutes down the road, and I want this organization to do so well, and I want Cleveland hockey to continue to grow as it has been. And we're a big part of that, so it's definitely an honor.